Hey guys, welcome back to Rum and Board. Tonight, we are going to be playing Shadows Over Camelot as part of our Medieval May series. If you don't know how to play, that's totally cool. We've already made a sweet tutorial for you, so check that out. Tonight, we're joined by two of our good friends.
My name is Sarah. I'm from Everyday Consent.
Hi, I'm Ryan.
Tonight we are drinking Excalibeers, and then later we will be having Mordred's Revenge.
We all donate one card to the middle, you know, like look at them and share and talk, and then like distribute them as we wish ourselves. So special cards are pretty good because we can feed them to Ryan and he can play them for free.
Unless Ryan's a traitor.
But then we'll know, so maybe it's worth it. Either like low fight cards or high fight cards, probably good.
Traitor.
Ooh, special white card.
Are we just feeding me the special whites?
I will send you many, like, maps to the Grail in the mail, but I'm not going to that shit.
Do you want to pick them up so you can send them?
No. But somebody else should just pick them up, then I don't have to send them.
Oh, that seems reasonable. Yeah, whoever's Grail adventurer.
I want this one.
Hey, hit me up with
you want the three?
Ones.
Yeah, I want to go battle. My armies are very well trained.
Okay, sure. You can have it.
Is it okay for me to take the special whites?
Yeah, I think you should.
Should I
I'm happy to take the one. I'm probably gonna go discard stuff. I'll take it.
Take
sure.
it. Take it. Boom.
I gotta go first now. Dun dun dun! Despair.
Already.
Oh, okay.
Bummer.
Told you. Alright, I'm going to start by drawing some cards.
If you eat that card, it makes you have Disparagus P.
God. Okay, and then I will trade cards right. with...
This is the level, though.
Meryl!
It's a really low bar. Do I get to look at what it is before I decide what to give
nope.
you?
Nope.
It's exchange simultaneous.
How diverse are your army men?
Just give me a card.
Evil.
Oh, I've choices now, right? I can
lose a life, probably place a siege it. Engine, or draw that card.
So, Lancelot.
Don't show it to everybody.
Oh.
Unless
I think you
something.
Have to place it face up.
Place it face up now that you showed it to everyone.
I'm learning slowly but surely. So this is Lancelot and Dragon. 5 for Lancelot, 9 for Dragon. So the 5 is what we care about.
Yeah.
I'm gonna boldly assert that I am in fact loyal. And
you may play that card as the traitor and do the loyal action.
So all knights draw one white card, so we'll have hopefully more options.
Yay!
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Well, what's the payoff?
Alright, your turn's over.
Those things.
Your turn. Peek at the top black card, using your power before you decide.
Yeah, and then...
Top one or top two?
Top one.
It's different from that other one.
Oh.
That's
a lot one.
Meh. I'm gonna do this one.
Okay,
Saxons.
All right.
Yeah, just the Saxons.
The piles Saxons. Or my
with your hand.
Okay, and then white things.
If you're drawing, you get to draw two.
Okay, cool. That's
this
exciting.
More bitter than.
And then that's it, right?
All right.
Take a long time.
Evil. Excalibur moves to the bad.
You do have to show it.
No.
Oh, okay. Excalibur.
Excalibur!
Oh, that's good.
Excalibur!
Yeah, cheers for the bad stuff.
Are you gonna do good stuff or are you only bad?
Nope, I'm gonna draw three
Traitor!
Good cards.
Wait, you can draw three cards?
That's my pow!
Oh, that was the last time.
Pow!
Pow, 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 pow.
Oh, well, you should make that
pow,
game.
Pow, pow.
That's my pow.
It's just pow.
What?
Can be of some assistance right. in
is
locating
it my turn?
The grail.
You did your thing?
All right.
Oh.
What?
some assistance, yes.
You can draw more.
Disparagus returns.
Oh, no.
That's a bunch of disparagus.
Oh, God, can we not make this a thing? Let's not make this a thing.
It's pretty funny, though.
It's too late. Just go
funny.
With it. Accept it.
It's pretty funny.
What you gonna do?
Oh, no.
He's just gonna do a bad thing. He's so evil.
Because he's a traitor!
I'm pretty evil. In my heart, but I do good actions. What does the ethics say about me? Does anyone else want to go to Excalibur with me? I'm happy to cruise over there and start that if I have backup. I don't want to solo that. Some of you're gonna grail? Grail?
Yeah.
Okay. Anyone else grail?
Think Sarah's gonna grail?
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I can be. I think Sarah's gonna
grail. Well, I feel like.
I think Sarah said she was gonna, like, might want to draw again.
Yeah.
Yeah, because you don't have good stuff. Okay.
Yeah.
If you don't have good stuff, that's why you go to Excalibur and throw it all away.
I'll draw a little bit and then, like, that'll be helpful.
That's probably, yeah. It's too much effort for me to do beach, I think.
Moving takes your turn. I could help you with Excalibur if you wanted to.
Mm-hmm. For me, moving from the round table is a free move, so I'm going to take every advantage of it.
That is cool.
And discard a card.
Bring us back to status quo.
Well, face down. Scalabeer!
Scalabeer!
No, just me. Just me.
Oh, okay.
No.
Okay.
Go, Meryl. All
right. Fair enough.
Put it all there. Yeah, there you go. That's fine.
Is he strengthy today?
No. I did not have a hearty breakfast. I'm so grailful. Woo!
Yeah, there's definitely a benefit to moving.
Do you want to start playing cards this turn?
Can I?
You can exert yourself. Take a damage.
A demon?
Sure, I heal.
Is that damage from a demon?
No.
Or a demon
yeah,
game?
Yeah, you do. That was so
I heal if I win a quest.
Demons.
I can play one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I never grailed before.
Play it all the way on the left.
Oh, dear.
Wow!
Oh, dear.
You did?
Yep.
Excalibur!
Woo!
It's gonna be a certain point when we're like, wait, there's so many of those.
You gotta slide it.
That's the goal.
I did.
Okay.
Why didn't we do a Holy Grail drink? We're dumb.
Because that's
like
blasphemous.
What? Holy Grail.
We have a cup that's that big.
Oh!
Ale.
Alright, I'm gonna move.
Holy Grail water.
Lancelot. And take a damage.
Punch him out.
Indian Pale Grail.
Play my first card.
Fight! Wow.
Them's
them
fighting cards.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
Cool.
Are y'all done?
Let's go Galahad.
Yep. Oh no, I can trade to somebody. Oh,
yeah, you should probably trade with me.
Yeah.
Give special cards to Ryan.
He's special, unless he's a traitor.
He already played a first special card last turn. It seems likely he'll keep doing it if you keep giving it to him. What card did you give to him? The Lady of the Lake card?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
The Guinevere card.
No.
No!
Okay. I'm going to move to assist
Teamy
with...
Did you do your bad thing?
Nope. Do your bad thing.
Do my bad thing.
I interrupted you when you tried to do it the first time.
He's had some weird laughs this game.
He's a traitor.
I got Guinevere. So I hadn't moved yet because you draw the black
card.
She
was in this game.
She's bad?
Wait, so we can read it out loud. We can decide whether to cancel it.
All knights are summoned to Camelot. They receive no white cards. The turn ends immediately. Remove all white cards from all forfeited solo quests.
Whoa. So, I think we should.
Is that,
oh shit!
Is that worth a Merlin?
That not actually. It's worth. So we need to use three Merlins to cancel this.
Oh. Oh.
I don't think it's worth it.
Oh.
I move for free, so it's only two actions and one card that gets forfeited, which is not that bad for a black special.
That card doesn't get.
Oh, and I guess Ryan's action for his turn, because he doesn't get to do anything on his turn.
Does that mean that gets lost?
Oh. It's fine.
It's
fine. Wish I hadn't expended that extra. Life point to play that freaking card.
Yeah, me too.
I guess that's the downside to doing that.
So what do you think? Do we just let it happen?
I think gin and beer. Lady gin and beer. Gin and beer in one drink. No wonder you go back to
Camelot. We already have a drink that we're drinking. Also, why is she bad?
She ran away with Lancelot.
She's not actually bad. She's just so seductive that none of us can focus
Sexism.
On her
work. Sexism.
Yep.
That was the only answer I would have accepted.
Can we combine? Like, can
yes,
three
yeah,
different
yes.
people do
it? It's not worth it.
You collaborate and listen.
Okay. No,
okay.
You make Merlin go in your stead. Merlin says, seduce the Lady Guinevere for me.
It's not worth it. Okay. I feel like I lose
We
want to
save them for, like, stuff
it.
That's worse than the game.
Well, you would say that if you were the traitor.
She just, Meryl just comes
I also
out.
Agree
I just
that it doesn't seem
No,
worth
one else is in my hand, and it's going to be fine.
Do you come back, too?
Yep. Yeah. But I move out for free, so it's all good.
No.
All right. I'm going to check the badness that's happening.
Badness?
Right here.
Badness bear.
Murder badness.
Asparagus?
Hurry up!
So you feel particularly confident about facing Lancelot. Is that
Well, I feel
still
a little bit less confident now.
Yeah, she just lost
but
the five. But
like,
that
card's probably going to get played.
All right.
Might as well play it.
Give me some indication of how strengthy it is.
He has had a hearty breakfast.
He missed his breakfast but had a good lunch?
Yes.
He has had a hearty breakfast.
He had steroids
this means
for lunch.
I know. Right?
Okay. Making fun of my people.
No, that's like Scottish or something.
No.
No.
Wow. Okay.
Now you're making fun of his people. Comparing them to the Scottish.
Well.
Wait. That's making fun of my people.
I have Scottish also, but wait.
These are the Scottish. They're trying
the
to invade.
Sound that I made.
He has had a hearty breakfast.
No,
no,
yes.
Region.
It's
no.
Scandi.
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 Yeah.
So it seems too adorable for Scandinavian people.
It sounds like some cool.
Okay, cool.
Woohoo!
You're really cool.
That's a stretch.
You want to burn alive and play a card?
No.
Jordan is a traitor and he's trying to kill us all.
Obviously.
Not always true whether or not he's the traitor.
Do you want to burn alive? Oh, do you want to burn alive?
It's just very efficient.
It'll help you finish your quest sooner.
It wasn't useful to me.
Yeah, you got really unfortunately unfortunate.
Oh, is that what happened?
Unfortunate. So.
That's sad for us.
Are you gonna go deal with it?
Can you? Can you fight the Black Knight?
I can get close. Oh, actually, yes, I totally can. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'll go deal with
but
it.
But if you burn a car, if you burn a life,
oh my God,
you can do it faster.
No, I'm good. There's some ceremony that has to be observed.
You gonna burn a life?
No.
Wait, why did we bring Meryl home? It was
everyone.
I was. It's only the card set this one. All
right,
quest,
you did
okay.
That evil thing for yourself.
Yep.
So you know what's happening here. No one else does.
Yep.
Okay.
It's a lot of power.
Do something evil.
Snaps. It's a Guinevere again.
Oh, I almost wanted like.
How confident do you feel?
Do it the other way. Just
I can exactly. I can achieve
I'm gonna,
an
here.
Optimal result here if I have enough time. Oh.
Is that as strong as they get?
I think so, yeah.
It's pretty strong.
The dragon gets up to like.
You ready for that optimal result?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hopefully no more of that happens.
Alright, now I'm going to cruise on out to Excalibur. I move fast because I slide out my magical cloak.
Alright, you done?
No, I'm gonna burn alive. No, I don't even need to. That was a free move.
That was free.
That sounds way too much like burning alive. You're gonna burn alive.
Oh, no.
Sarah, why you gotta go places like that?
Yeah, why you gotta do that, Sarah?
Help it. Oh, okay.
You don't have to say it out loud. You can just think it and
iterate
to yourself.
It's
all
right. Not inaccurate.
Move Excalibur.
Did you just
Excalibur?
No, just Jordan.
Mm.
Okay.
That's maybe,
all
maybe something
I've been pressing the lady of the lake with my Excalibur.
Well, not this nail polish and I dropped it.
Oh no.
Oh well.
Go.
You done?
Yep. So that's a very strong Merlin candidate if we wanted to Merlin something.
The seven black knight.
Just so we'd have to do it before the next black knight showed up.
Yeah, that's true.
Bad news.
Oh no.
What is it? How bad is it? Is it as bad as that one?
not as bad. Not as scary.
Hawk is having,
I wish you really luck in your quest.
Having second thoughts about this quest.
Really
Hawk is like, run away!
Instead of playing cards, huh?
No, I'm glad I didn't start playing cards. What?
So now we can just run away.
Yeah, now I can just Woo! Leave.
Hi, Mel.
You gonna spend more life?
Hi. Nope.
So all it's right. not as bad as that?
Nope.
But still bad.
It's not as bad
still
as all that.
Bad. Okay. I don't know what the range of possible values is. Is it 3 to 7?
It's 1 to 7. There's only
oh
one
my
seven.
God! No talking about numbers! What are you doing?
She was
I just need
she
to know
was
the
hypothesizing about the numbers, which seems dumb. Either you don't care at all, or you know the answer. You don't hypothesize about the range of numbers.
It's somewhere between two primes, but one of them is maybe not a prime. It really depends on that.
They're cubed factorials.
I can tell you that he's feeling primed for battle.
That was good. That was good. Alright, is it my turn now?
Skedaddle.
I think I do want to skedaddle, because based on
turn?
What I know here.
Well, maybe this will end it.
Any other card.
Bye bye, Hawk.
Despair!
Any other card.
Awkward.
Make this a lost cause.
Okay, I will trade with Meryl.
Why do you keep trading with Meryl?
Because she's at the Grail.
Oh, right.
I could trade to Sarah also, but just that's a like really obvious person.
I have some
trade.
Good cards to hand away. If
okay.
you want to give me garbage, because I'm there. But that's just
like,
my
I'll do that
closer,
next.
But okay.
Okay. And then I'll play this card. Wait, no. And then I'll move.
Grail mail.
And then.
Grail mail.
You gotta go fast.
Oh, it's so cute.
You gotta go fast.
Jessi said it a lot last time we played.
It's so cute though.
No, I played it over there this time.
Jessie's very committed to not saying card values and stuff.
Grail mail.
Okay.
Although Grail mail is basically the card name.
Yeah, but it's cute.
Do you know what else? Do you know what Lancelot's doing over there? Did
yeah.
anyone tell you?
Yeah. I saw one of those cards.
Excalibur.
Cards.
Oh no!
Excalibur.
He missed his breakfast, but he had a hearty lunch.
I feel like
with
I actually won, but I forgot.
Yeah, no, he had a heart. He missed his breakfast, but he had a hearty lunch.
Okay, I'm gonna play Piety, and everyone will gain 1 life point, so you can
oh,
do things
including
faster.
Including you
Thanks.
Or excluding you?
I think it's every other player.
Yeah.
So you guys should.
Because that's why it's a sacrifice.
Thanks,
that's right.
I actually do things.
Dude, Sir Galahad is a beast.
I think this is like
peek a peek a peek a peek a peek.
Achoo!
Pika!
So just for that,
Excalibur.
Just for that.
Yeah, that was a punishment?
Yeah.
Oh. I'm crushing through my Excalibur.
Don't worry, mine too.
I'm over here, right? Cool. Yay.
It's a good thing we're not recommending any brands.
You want to play another one?
Holy
oh, she
can.
You cannot play. Let's not do another quest heroic action in the same turn.
Okay.
You could get rid of a life to play a special card, get any special cards if you want.
Do we
this
want anything to feel especially heroic?
I have a good shoulder.
Not
height.
Yet. I would say not yet.
Okay.
I don't think there's any quest where we're certain we're gonna win yet.
Mm-hmm. Cool. Alright, it's Hoxie's turn.
Okay.
Hoxie's?
Hoxie.
There's like 2 cards left over here,
yeah.
right? Yeah.
It's pretty unclear.
Oh
yeah,
oof.
Time to run away. That's good.
Yeah. So Meryl, we might be like a little bit boned. I'm not sure.
What? No, you're
no.
gonna be totally
no,
fine.
Yeah. You have there's so much leeway there.
Yeah.
You always
Did
are.
You like, go over there when you only have like 1 grail card?
No, I have grail cards. It's just this going fast.
It is going fast.
She has
moving so
maps.
Quickly.
Alright, I'm leaving this shit show.
Where are you going?
I'm going back to the table.
Wait, do you want Excalibur?
Don't go
me?
To the table. Go somewhere else.
I can Excalibur.
If
you
ask me
your
quest, we'll draw more cards too, bro.
Oh, that's true. That's true. Yeah, I'll Excalibur with you.
Boom.
Do it this turn. You have so much life.
Yeah, I'm burning.
Yes. They just like people getting rid of life.
Burning. You are the traitor.
No, I'm not.
You like slipping on the edge.
I gave Ryan my special white card at the beginning. That it was the traitor.
To gain
special
our
white
trust.
Card. I would have held on to that if I was the traitor.
Ooh.
Like,
100%. But that's what a traitor would say
I
to
also
cement
think
his
Sarah
reputation.
Sarah might be the traitor.
Why?
I don't know why.
Last time
Sorry.
Jordan Bruno really thought I was the traitor, and he was like, "You're just playing so badly." And I was like, "Cause I'm bad at this game."
It was true.
It's the first time I'd ever played.
All right, you've played before now, so no excuses. If you're bad, you must be the traitor.
Because I've gotten pretty drunk.
Just don't have any good at cards.
You were drunk before you started drinking.
You didn't even pregame with us.
I wasn't drinking.
Are you one of those people whose body is a beer factory?
What?
There's this woman who got like pulled over for driving strangely or something, and she got a DUI because her blood alcohol content was like way above the legal limit, and she was like, "I wasn't drinking," and then they figured out that she was like, her stomach was producing a bunch of alcohol.
But she just,
she
like,
just has, she always
she
had really high BAC.
And was like,
yeah.
Her body was like, fuck yeah.
It was like, her body like turned carbs into alcohol.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. But she wasn't drunk.
Because
like,
it was her normal state
yeah.
of existence.
So why was she driving erratically?
That could be you.
Probably she was just tired.
I don't know.
Should
never
like,
drink.
Doom.
Yeah,
what? I should never drive then.
If
right.
your body is a beer factory.
What? Unless you get used to it.
It's so sad.
Used to it? Okay.
Taking my socks off.
Whoa.
Gross.
RG.
It's
nice.
A
pick.
Oh, I have my socks off too. So.
Nice. That's not nice.
So close to an orgy. We just need two more pairs of socks off, and then it's five people with their socks off, and it's an orgy. That's the definition. That's what we learned. It's true. Look, I'm right.
I have heard that before.
Five people? Wait, what's your work like?
It's a trade secret. It's all right, we're good.
Wow.
No, because he approved it for me.
You're talking about production?
You're a production!
What has happened to you? Don't give Sarah's
shots.
KO'd. No shots for Sarah.
Alright, we can't get any black swords.
Sarah KO'd!
You need to go back and defeat the black man, otherwise Sarah's going to pass out.
Wait, why can't we get black swords? We just started.
No, we take shots of the black swords.
Wait, do we all take shots?
Yep.
Yes. Yeah.
Everyone, announce when you're done. Everyone taking too long. Okay. It's all over. All
right,
I think
you gotta
we lose
shuffle,
that one.
Shuffle the face down once.
Ooh.
Wait, am I allowed to draw one?
Would you like to give any info
you would draw
about what
you
just played?
You would
played?
Draw it in response.
Do you know if other people were telling the truth or not?
It was.
I was telling the truth.
Not a very well-fed fighter.
I like that all of yours are about food.
Holy shit!
It's the only
Wait.
One I understand.
Holy shit! You made a good choice, Akio.
Yeah, yeah, no, you couldn't have beaten
strength
that.
That night ate,
yep.
like, a lot of steaks.
22 is the theoretical maximum.
Yep. Or maybe
yep,
just beans and quinoa. It
wouldn't have gone well.
That's true.
Damn.
So, that
Palea.
Means we,
Okay, so...
Oh!
The first black sword.
Oh, this is the moment we've been waiting for.
But you just, like, showed up on the jousting field and, like, took one look and was like...
he was, like, bench pressing his horse. And I was like, okay! I got a shield.
All right, I'm passing out.
Excala shots.
Mordred's revenge.
Mordred's revenge.
And the side Excala beer.
Don't actually...
Cheers
don't actually
Also, because they don't clink. Just
yeah.
go like that.
Oh god, awkward.
The Mordred.
Gross.
I liked it.
Traitor!
Says the chef.
Oh no! Yeah.
Wait, I'm the only one that wasn't affected by it, so that means I'm the traitor, right?
Yep. There's just a bridge, and we're kind of yelling at each other, and there's some, like, freaking, like, skeletons in this, like, bridge
closet.
There may be cows.
It's an archaeological dig site.
They look like archaeological cows.
Lancelot just wants to spend his time digging for cows, but you want him to help protect the realm.
I thought this wasn't Lancelot.
He's
this
a
is
simple
some, like, rando wearing Lancelot's armor.
No, I think it's
he's
Lancelot
a simple cow archaeological.
Why are they fighting him?
He's a bad guy.
He's actually gone insane
he's gone
because his armor
rogue.
Is filled with lead.
But he's Ryan's dad.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
This is a real
that's
tough time
rough.
On me.
Yes.
Let's it's a sore spot.
Just don't tell him. It's all good.
Yeah. Yeah.
He just comes back
wearing
your dad's armor.
I'm
just so no, what are you talking about?
I'm done, by the way.
Alright. I'm throwing down a siege engine.
Right.
Because
traitor?
I'm not mainstream like that. I'm gonna win this quest.
Are you?
Wow.
Excalibur. Well done.
Excalibur.
All right, that's all yours. You get that.
Wait, so we can't drink our Excaliburs anymore.
Let's do it one more time for good measure.
What? Because.
Did you think about losing life?
Oh, I forgot.
You have so much life.
All right, do you have any advice for us based on your fortune telling? Just full steam ahead.
Yeah, so I made the assumption that lots of people will be working hard on the Grail stuff. So I hope there's a lot of
you front loaded the Grail.
A lot of good teamwork there because I wanted to give Jessi some good opportunities.
Yeah,
so
but
I figured
one of us need to not pull cards in order for this to
basically
not
like
no.
Are those all safe?
No.
Or should we stop before we get to
then,
the end
yeah,
of the ones
somebody
we
needs to burn a card.
So.
Because
I don't know how specific I can be, but toward the end,
some unfortunate misery might befall us.
They start to like. It's
you're
possible that
toward Lancelot.
Sir Lancelot might like get
he had a
minuscule strength addition, but then after that, like we might need to look at.
Are you saying he might go Super Saiyan? That's what you're saying.
Because
not,
if there's any
Sir Lancelot will never go Super Saiyan, but the dragon may like be like maybe like pretty strong later on.
So there's two cards in there, is what he's just said, that we can't pull.
Oh.
Sorry, I'm going to burn life. You probably should too.
Yeah.
Sarah, what are
no,
you doing?
I already
card.
Did. Because I won't win.
You played
right
a grail? What was the bad thing?
I
put them as far back as I could.
So you had an empty
we
turn.
We just needed to know how many there were.
Wait,
yeah.
So you
devoid
play
of
turn.
Meaning.
Wait, no, I have another
good
thing. No, I
okay.
can still do it.
Okay.
Oh, ask what your good thing was. I'm about ready to accuse someone.
Sarah, I'm asking you a question because I have a thing I could do, but I want you to tell me what I should do.
Okay. You gotta ask it vaguely.
Okay, I need to be drunker. So
you
know? I could be of assistance here for a little bit longer. But not like a lot longer.
Alright, you should
and
you
I have
should
a
tap
thing
out.
That could help me gather more maps.
Okay,
for the
that sounds great.
Should I just do that?
Yeah, sure.
You
okay.
could do that by paying a life also and then do it in the same turn as playing.
Well
around.
No, I already oh yeah, that's true, I could do that.
You could exert
you
yourself to the
max. You should probably do
that.
That
okay. Whatever you do it more quickly.
Okay. Then I'm playing reinforcements and I'm drawing four white cards. Yeah?
Okay.
We agree that sounds
cool.
Good?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait.
The other option was
the
letting
other option
all other
each
knights
of us
draw one.
A, yes.
Which is five cards.
But you told me
more
to do
cards.
That. Okay. So
you
should I do that
us.
Part?
You didn't tell us what the other option
whoops.
Was.
I meant
so
the other one is
the question.
Should I do that
the question is, out of the rest of us, who needs to draw a card right
yeah,
now?
Yeah, who needs to draw cards?
I don't need to draw any cards right now.
I'm okay, actually.
You're okay. You're both okay.
Okay.
I think
yeah,
she should draw cards.
Are you sure? Yeah.
Then
cool.
It's possible that
And then based on the cards
that
you draw, you can decide on the next step.
Hawk cards are less valuable for Hawk because he can draw cards himself.
Oh, that's right.
So no one ever gives you cards. But you just got a bunch, right?
I got some. I got two.
Four. I really hope this helps.
Okay. It'll help with something.
It will help with something.
All right, you want to take your other turn? By paying a life?
Yes.
There's the drunk charmer.
Sarah's the drunker.
Drunkard? The town drunk.
Sarah's the
village
drunk.
I should leave here soon.
Then do
okay.
It.
Okay.
No, I already used my turn.
No, don't
burn.
Do it.
Yeah. All right.
Go.
Burning.
Oh,
yeah, so there are two more safeguards before this quest will end.
Yeah. So I'm just not going to draw.
I just am saying that more explicitly.
Unless he's really, I wasn't sure that you were interpreting his what he was saying correctly.
No, he kind of muttered it to me after you stopped paying attention.
What the fuck's my name? Gawain. I'm going to start this one.
Wait, you used two lives in one turn?
Yeah. I'm doubling
seems
down.
Seems like.
You are a motherfucker.
A what?
Do you know that all fathers are motherfuckers?
Not necessarily.
Because they weren't mothers yet.
Many.
Most of them. Some of them.
Whoa, lots of holes in that argument.
I will lose one of my plentiful lives to not draw a black card.
What about Raphael?
And.
What about Raphael? Beautiful Raphael!
Is that how you say his name?
Yes.
It's not.
Raphael. Raphaelcior.
That is
pretty.
How about Raphaelcior?
That's better.
What?
It's still wrong. Raphaelcior?
Raphaelcior, yeah.
What is that, like Bulbasaur?
Laying down my spear.
Do it.
On the ground.
What?
Like that.
Cool.
They're gonna trip over. It's gonna be great.
Is it Mario's turn now?
Yeah, go.
We've had very few of these guys.
Yeah, they're all coming now.
One of each.
Can I help?
Yeah, they're gonna come fast.
Oh no, it's a single person.
Like you. Heyo.
Jordan, you're an asshole.
It is a perfect opportunity.
I set you up with that one. To be fair.
Down to two.
Wait, were you talking to Ryan or Sarah?
Yeah, I was talking
to Ryan. I thought you were responding to what Sarah said.
No, I was talking to what Ryan said.
Ryan said
they're gonna come fast.
Oh, Sarah said that's a single person quest, and you said like you.
Heyo.
That's not
all there. No, wait,
I
just did a
double,
an amazing double insult. Ryan called her a single person quest, and I said he comes
fast.
Well,
no, I think she just said that's
in
a,
two words.
You said that's a single person.
She
yeah,
knew,
no, I
she
thought you were
was coming
to
right.
Sarah.
Yeah, don't be mean to
it
Sarah.
It was funny to Ryan. It was mean to Sarah.
That's a little unfair.
No, there's a difference between like
right,
classic sex jokes and being like, yeah, you're single.
What? No, it just means she masturbates a lot. You doing it?
It's
yeah, no, there's one more second.
Mm-hmm. You get me.
You seem so sure. I guess if he literally told you, then you're probably pretty sure.
Yeah.
Oh, where'd this come from?
The beer fairy.
Beer's actually cold.
Traitor?
It's much better. It's much better traitor. Properly temperatured.
Do your good thing, traitor.
What happens?
All right. I put a siege engine on.
Perfect caliber again?
Yep.
Oh, nice.
But no. He just put a siege engine on.
Oh, instead of drawing? Didn't he almost draw it?
He thought about it.
Yeah, put that beer back. You didn't earn that.
Me?
No.
Nice. Grailing it up.
Grailing.
You are grailing cool.
Every day. Okay. Well, I can.
You're gonna peek, yeah.
That's not too bad. Sorry.
You do also have a lot of health.
Despair.
Yeah. Why aren't you burning?
Well,
light?
I can do more things.
But yeah, but so Meryl needs to not draw a card. It's too late. But Meryl needs to not draw a card.
Meryl can siege engine.
Why does she need to not draw a card?
Because this card is going to make me lose my quest.
I don't think you'll lose.
But that's
lose.
Not going
to
enter her.
I'm
two bad ones.
Almost entirely confident you won't draw.
None of us are going to draw cards.
You're
so out of it.
I don't
it's fine.
But
I can.
It's
over.
You did it.
It's too late.
Also, you won't lose on that.
Maybe.
Are you helpful anywhere?
So you need to draw cards. Dips.
Figure out your best use.
You have
just,
so many
you
cards.
You just drew like five
cards.
Cards.
I do. So I have. Do you need an army assistance? Oh, but I can't help you. But
so
I could.
Just go
I
to.
Can you do some?
You have to have a pretty wide range, right?
If you have a wide range, you could go there or help me over here.
Out here.
Nobody,
about,
this
about
here.
Teaming up is like better because you get more total life.
Okay, then I'll go over there.
And it happens faster.
I'll go over there. I can do that.
Cool. Do you want to burn to play a card?
Sure. Yes. I would burning
sands.
Hear the doggies burning.
Nice.
Two.
Well
do you
fought.
Do you have to play those in order?
Well
yes.
fought,
yes.
brave Sir Percival.
Alright.
A pleasure to have you beside me on the battlefield. Don't trip over a rock.
Not going to. I don't want to lose
I
any
will.
More life.
Can you
gonna siege can you siege engine for me?
Yeah, let's go siege engine.
Siege engine's
trying.
Those are my favorite.
Thinks I won't lose.
I don't think
I'm
so.
I'm happy if you play a card. It seems more sure for me.
It does seem more sure, but if we're like gonna be dying to let it get to me. That seems bad.
I have tons of life.
So let's talk about the descriptions here. So you have 10, 6, 16. There's five here, and that we know two of these are really pretty low.
We don't know how low
there could
is.
Be a traitor lying to us also.
It's yes. true. I could I be. Think.
Or he had a heart of lion.
Well,
one of those
fuck
two.
You, Black Knight.
Yeah, make
well,
it happen.
Now I can bench press a horse. Take that shit. All right, I'm done.
He's like, I ran
Wait.
Into the post as I
Maybe
was
you
trying.
Are the Black Knight.
I'm just
I've never
myself.
Seen the two of you in the same place at one time. Just change armor.
All right. Jordan's turn.
My turn?
Yeah.
I will lose a life.
That would be really funny. We're jousting, right? So I'm just like hopping the fence and like turning around.
Done. Go.
Sujin me.
Okay.
Sujin.
Oh, snaps. It's getting.
All right.
Okay.
Grail me.
Boom.
Woo.
Grails.
Your turn.
I do the siege engine, because if we calculated wrong, I would lose if I took a life instead.
Yeah, that's true.
This way is good too, though. It'll help with the dragon.
Do you want to trade? You can do it after.
I did after.
And you draw tons of cards.
Tons of cards.
Woo!
Wow,
all right, question!
Shuffle those.
Woo-woo.
See if there's
only
two weak
four?
Ones.
There are. Yep, that's about what I was anticipating.
Is one of those rusty armor or skipped breakfast?
Yep, there's probably rusty armor, skip breakfast, and hearty lunch.
We get a sword. You get
well,
four
I get
cards.
Some four cards and a health.
Nice. And a
nice.
Armor.
And Lancelot's armor.
Sweet.
And health.
Ooh,
and teleport.
Lancelot's armor is pretty cool.
Do you get your health? No,
no,
you didn't.
No, I'm busy.
All right.
Making there be
the dragon.
Oh, that's what I was thinking.
You
of.
Used up all your strong fight cards right when the dragon's card. Appearing.
I want to fight the dragon.
It's
but
cool.
So on
bad
for it.
Okay, and then I will trade with. Is there someone looking for any grail mail?
I'm okay for now.
Who just
I don't
left
know how good
grail?
Ryan,
still there.
Ryan is.
I'm there.
We're both there.
I might have too much grail already.
Okay, then.
I don't think that's a thing.
I could take it if.
Here. I have a card.
What
Whatever.
Kind of services are you in need of?
Special cards. Give her special cards.
I'm also looking for very strong or very weak armies.
Alright, yeah, I guess you know what's next.
Oh, but I could technically, yeah, I
do
could take some real life to do more things, but I don't need to do that.
Okay.
Do that. Do that.
Okay.
You have corrupted me.
How's the dragon feeling?
A very, very weak dragon.
Okay. Do you
already
know
the
next one too?
Guy.
I do.
Pretty sure
the
weakest dragon is 5
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
No, I have one more and it's gonna be ugly. Whoa.
I get to look at it too.
It's not
no,
your
it's
turn.
Not your
oh,
turn.
Oh, not
I guess I will play a grail to kill
to
one of
the
despair.
We're so close!
Get
I believe
there.
In you!
You doing it?
I'm gonna look at it.
Yeah, she should always look at it.
Well, it's not good.
It's never gonna be good.
Was I wrong?
That's this path.
Oh, I just realized.
Oh, but we can't
all
like
black
not
cards
play.
Are bad.
But we can't like not play it.
Yeah, you're gonna
you
play
can
it eventually.
Play it. You can. We can cancel it with a Merlin card.
Oh,
someone can use their turn to play a Merlin card.
That's true.
If we team up over here, we
the dragon.
Play.
But if it's like the strongest dragon card.
Eight a Costco box muscle milk.
What? What did you just say?
Costco box.
A Costco box of muscle milk.
Muscle milk.
A Costco.
Costco Bosco.
Moscow man.
The dragon is very strong.
Okay.
Costco Bosco Moscow milk.
Costco box of muscle milk.
Oh, Costco
okay,
boxo
okay, okay,
of Boscomo.
Yeah. That's what I heard, or something like it. Okay.
Okay. All right. Okay.
So I think if and we then, want to win this quest, it could be worth someone using their turn to Merlin.
Okay, but my good thing is voila.
If Ryan still has a Merlin, he can do it for free.
Oh yeah, he can do it for free. Sure. Unless we draw another dragon.
Good job, Sarah.
It's pretty unlikely. We've drawn a lot of those.
Lancelots.
We've drawn more than par number of those, so it's pretty unlikely we draw another one before Ryan's next turn.
I don't know, but pretty unlikely.
Somewhat unlikely.
We've only drawn one each Picton Saxon so far.
That's true, there are probably a lot of Picton Saxons coming out. And a decent number of Grails still, I think.
There we go.
That's good. We need to draw those. We need to draw those Picton Saxons. We need to get more picks before I finish this quest.
Yeah, we
need to draw one right now, otherwise it's so useless over here. Alright, but I might as well finish it.
You can play a special if you have one.
No, I mean, I have the Merlin, so I can do that.
Yeah, you can use your turn to play the Merlin.
I thought you used your Merlin.
Yeah, I think you used your Merlin. Unless you have another.
Whoa! You can bench press your horse.
Yeah, now it's one in each.
Yes!
Your
so strong.
Seems traitory. It's almost too good.
Using all that power.
I started
maybe
this
he's
fight
compensating
by saying
for his...
I will achieve an optimal result in this fight.
All right, Jordan. Get your
when all we got all the siege weapons though.
Fight your fight. Do you
bet my
stuff.
Turn?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's your turn.
I'm gonna
draw my turn, Marshall.
Good, we need
okay.
One of those.
Virtual. Now.
Dragon.
We might just wanna
he's turned up for what?
Yeah, we might just wanna let that one go.
Yeah.
He's turned up for what?
Yeah, I mean, you have to do
something.
Nice!
Woo! Give us our sword.
One sword.
Yeah, I mean, it's still we get the sword.
And then you and Sarah will split.
We each get one life.
Woo!
I'm gonna do my free move over to the grail.
But you don't have grails.
Yeah, he just wants the
extra
life.
I just
want
to sit there and get the free life and get to distribute cards with me.
Oh.
Yeah, I think Jordan.
Oh, okay.
Super traitory move. But yeah, we're also basically giving up on this.
Yep.
Because everybody wants to get crunk. All right.
Oh, yeah, we get to take two shots.
Graylin.
You didn't want to Merlin, too?
No, I just want Merlin.
I got you, Jordan.
So we can win.
I don't have a Merlin.
right.
None of us do.
King Arthur.
My turn? Despair!
Oh, I'm so mad.
Oh. Right. The most frustrating quest.
I don't know what's up with you, but if you want to give me a grail, that might be pretty nice, seeing as I'm over there anyway.
I'm not letting you have the grail.
I don't know if we should trust Jordan.
Are you going to draw?
Okay. I want to finish this song.
What are you going to do, Ryan?
I'm going to play grail.
Glutianus.
I think I'm going to
do it.
Merlin one off.
Nice. We've drawn at least one more Merlin between us because there was one more in the deck.
Huzzah!
So we should have three in hand, unless someone discarded one.
Starch. Two in the bush.
In case a special black comes out. Plus, you can get rid of a special black with
turn?
Your
yep.
Sword. So I'm going to be super cautious.
Excalibur.
Siege.
Oh, I
siege
forgot weapon. To do my Lancelot thing.
Oh, sorry.
I don't know what you're doing.
I'm
but
to
if
move
you
over
have.
Here. Home,
yeah.
Wait, what?
I moved over here.
Okay, that sounds
fine.
Nope.
Oh, God. Traitor. She's actually quickly joining the ranks of that.
No, that's
wait.
A Saxon.
Oh,
I'm a
Saxon.
Saxons. I'll come help.
Whoa.
Saxburg here.
That's a crazy weapon.
Yeah, I'm ready for medieval toilets.
Someone's going to have to step. Someone's going to have to fight fighting siege engines.
Yep.
Sometime soon.
How many? Yep. You have to beat the number of them?
You have to beat the dice roll.
Okay.
Alright, it's Hawk's turn now.
What did you do on your turn?
I moved over here.
That's it?
Yeah.
I added the siege weapon and I moved over here.
Can you burn a wish and do
yeah, burn some life
something
and do
useful?
That.
Sure, what do you want me to do?
Play.
Battling?
Oh!
Really, I'm just not sure about Sarah.
Sarah is just a little bit
I feel
too
like
confused.
Sarah, can you do that whole battle by yourself?
No.
Well, it's okay, I'll come help.
I can do a lot of it though.
Wait, you said you
my armies are well
can
equipped. I can do almost all of it. My
they're
armies
gonna
are
end up
well
in
equipped.
The Hawk and Meryl situation where they just have like the same exact card.
They
okay,
are
I
very
can trade
well
with people. Mm. I can trade with people. It'll be okay.
They're
very well
you're
equipped.
You're done. You're trying
to go
now.
Hawk.
Wait, what is happening with all of these cards?
I think those just need to
what?
Be.
They're all
shuffled.
Discards.
Then why are
you were
they?
Shuffling.
Oh, them. I was shuffling them when I set them down. I was about to shuffle because the spill happened.
Mm. Hawk?
Cool.
I'm gonna keep shuffling
this. Please draw a black knight before you finish it.
Yeah.
Two siege engines appear.
Oh, Logan!
I guess if I could just fight siege engines.
Some people should fight siege engines.
I mean, I can do it. It seems like kind of a waste of cards, but
it's not.
It's
pretty close. If you
have special cards, it might be worth playing them now and just stalling and hopefully more black knights will appear before you win the quest.
All right, I have a Merlin. I can Merlin this despair.
Yes, do it.
Yeah,
do it.
Do it.
We got really excited about that.
Some of us have devoted our life in this game to finding the Grail.
Despair. Is there anything I should accuse Sarah?
Yes.
Or
yes.
Ryan?
No.
Wait.
Sarah, accuse Sarah. Worst case.
One succeeded.
We get to take a shot.
Yeah, you could accuse me.
Worst case, we get to take a shot.
If you have intuition about who is the traitor, then accuse them.
I don't know that we have any traitors.
So
it's so likely that we do, though.
Yeah, so there's a few like special white cards that we've gone through the entire deck and I haven't seen been played yet. At least two of them.
Which ones?
There's one that summons us all to Camelot and we get to trade cards. There's one that gives
everyone...
I have
that card in my hand, I just recently drew it.
One that gives everyone life?
I'm probably not allowed to say that, but...
Did you do that one?
I gave
everyone
life.
Yeah.
I boldly asserted that I was loyal.
You have one in your hand that you've been holding on to for a while and haven't played for some reason.
Yeah, because you told me not to.
That was like the beginning of the game.
Sarah just like, that's like
so
one
like,
of our foundational
like right
laws.
Now,
yeah.
Right now,
do not play
this
card this ever.
This is a pretty good time to play your card that you've been holding on to, considering the evil side versus the good side.
Okay.
50-50
Okay.
Yeah, I think Sarah's probably a traitor.
All right, well, I want to sit at the grill anyway, so...
Not probably. I think Sarah could be.
I'm going to go for it. Sarah?
Wait, can you accuse already?
There's
yeah,
six
more
or more
siege engines.
Engines.
So I forgot the siege engine.
I think this is the first accuse you ever had.
Yep.
Sarah, I accuse you of being a traitor to the realm.
You have to show your loyalty card now.
Okay, well...
Oh, guys, I'm so glad. I was going to be so
well
sad.
Well accused.
But now you're going to try all the traitor actions.
Oh, now we
yeah.
don't have
all
right. a drink.
So what happens when we're successfully accused? We add a white sword to the table? That
Wait.
Was... I was not sure. I thought she was just so out of it.
I thought it was possible, but, like, she seemed really out of it.
To be fair, I'm also, like, way more drunk
no,
than
I was like, I'm pretty sure that
cool,
it was
I've
her
myself.
Or we had no one. And it was
I,
way more than
I think Jordan's still probably
the
traitor.
Do you want to just take a shot because of the traitor?
Yeah,
yes.
You were Mordred the whole time in disguise. It's so
personal. Give me a shot. I want one at least.
Let's
yeah,
do it.
I think it's really tasty.
GDI. She was acting really weird.
I agree. The reason that I thought she was is because she was acting like she was when she was
the
tanner slash werewolf. I don't remember.
He's completely oblivious.
Has had like two sips of beer and is like, I'm so wasted, guys.
Okay, so how much of that was an act?
Less than half. Is the
thing. Yeah, I was pretty convinced. She's like,
convinced.
What do I possibly do on this turn? I'm like, well, you play at the place where you just moved.
Deliberate to sell the drunkenness.
What?
Did you
spill we might
on
have
purpose?
To kill you.
No. That was true.
Sarah wouldn't do that.
No, strong like, traitor.
That's
right?
A really
that's like
okay.
a
real
traitor
accusation.
Like, I don't feel like I have this convocation card. I'm not talking about cards. I have the power in my kingly duties.
No, don't do it yet.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
You should trade me special.
But you were saying like, oh no. Okay, wait. I'm drawing cards. That's what I'm doing.
You just thought Sarah might have been hoarding it.
To be fair, she seems like
she
was hoarding other stuff. I will trade cards to Ryan.
What you want?
How about this card?
Okay.
This is probably a useful card.
What does that do? Everyone draws a card.
Everyone else draws a card.
Please, 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 fate. Please, fate. Please, fate. Oh, damn it, fate.
Yes. Wait, I draw a card?
Yep.
Wait, I accidentally discarded my entire hand.
Oh, Jessi. Wow!
What? How do you do that?
Because I've been
shuffling
a lot.
When you've been interacting with this deck way too much in the last, like, six turns.
Sarah hasn't done anything and we're all not traitors, so I'm just going to look at it and find my hand.
I think that one is me.
Also, shuffle your card right now. Shuffle your hand. Shuffle it fast.
Why? Because
I'm like, how does this work?
I was like really tempted just now to leave the Merlin in my lap.
Now is it always her?
No, whoever I choose, but she has a lot of good cards, so. I actually don't have a lot of good cards. I just have one good card.
She says
she
has a lot of good cards.
Wait,
you thought you
were
my team.
You have a special power to play special lights.
Sarah.
Actually, right?
So
Shuffle your hand.
Brian's hand is shuffled all the time.
Do I get to look at it before I discard it?
No, just discard it.
What would you get to look?
Oh, she doesn't even get a look? Oh, I think she can look.
I'm curious.
It's so unsatisfying.
What does it say?
Just can't tell.
Oh, okay.
Womp womp.
Whose side are you on?
Yeah. I have Chop the Knights and Help Evil's Dead.
I mean, those are exactly.
She can draw a card, put a siege engine, and discard something from his hand.
Alright, have fun.
Alright.
It's so unsatisfying if she can't look. I think she can look. There's nothing she can do with that information.
Yeah.
We're down to one life.
Yeah.
Draw another black card.
Yeah.
Siege weapon.
Yeah, it's Excalibur.
Oh my god, Sarah's having such a good time right now.
So, should I wait or just finish this quest?
Just finish
this
so you can battle some siege engines.
Boom.
All yes.
Alright.
Get it.
Black Knight got wrecked. I can give you a grail.
Oh.
Do it.
Burn life.
Wait, how does that work?
You
want to
do it?
I want to do it so bad.
Yeah, but you already have Excalibur.
That's true.
I forgot to do my freaking...
All right.
Lancelot again.
Oh, you got that for me.
You're noobing this. You're the real traitor.
Oh,
you have very greenish eyes. I'm going to pay a life. Play this Merlin card. Oh, wait. Let me do my first action first. Pardon, play another one. Merlin, remove a siege engine.
Yeah, thank you.
Nice. Oh, you could also remove despair and then.
No.
Someone else can finish that over there, and then play a grub.
Nice. Thank you.
We're paying away. Go.
I really don't want it to be a despair. If it's a despair, I will actually cry. Okay. Also not great. Excalibur.
But I'm so happy with how much fun Sarah is having.
All right, we need to get down to 10.
I'm happy that Sarah's returned to normal.
Ten maximum by the time it's Sarah's turn, otherwise we lose the game.
Well. All
right, what are you doing? You just did that thing? You're playing Europe?
Woo!
Come home, Final Knights!
Get some life. How much life do we get?
One.
We get three white swords. Give me that grail. I have worked so hard. If one of you had gotten this instead of me, I would have been actually really pissed. I've been there the whole game.
How do you think I've felt last game?
I'm pretty bummed right
now,
even though
you've been
there
longer. Did someone get it instead of you? Yes! Was it Hawk?
I don't remember.
Yes.
Yeah.
It was.
Is there any way that the traitor... Oh, because the
I am pretty happy with how long I prolonged
so many lack of shots.
Okay, so
that's what that table says.
I'm going to play my Lancelot thing.
Finally.
Guys.
Get the dragon. Just
finish the game.
No thanks.
I used like a whole bottle of Maker's Mark pre-making so many shots, and there's one black sword.
I'm not trading.
Oh, we're gonna have to drink some when we lose to win.
That's
we're gonna have to take two shots each.
King Arthur's Cup?
King Arthur's Cup, right? Yes.
Special May edition King Arthur's Cup?
I don't understand.
King's Cup.
Oh.
That's pretty good, actually.
Make everyone hate us. Wait, seriously? How have there been so few this game?
Picks and Saxons.
So they were all at the bottom and then they got shuffled.
And then they're all at the bottom again.
That's so strange.
Well, one just came up.
Yeah, it's weird.
Now it's my...
Your white turn.
Oh, nice. Picked it. Pictionary.
What?
What?
Not a joke.
What? Not a joke!
I just said the word Pictionary.
Okay, I'm going to fight a siege engine.
Fight it.
110%.
We can't risk it.
We can just keep 100%ing these. What is that?
Nine.
All right. Oh my god.
You did it. Oh, good work.
Nice. Well
good
done.
Work.
That dice, I think, is weighted and always rolls high. When you,
I've seen ones.
It rolls high whenever you put down high cards. It rolls.
Wait, so it.
I don't know.
I've never seen average numbers.
It knows.
It's either really
it's either
high
like a two
and you feel
or
great,
a seven.
Or it's really low and you feel bad for putting such high numbers
okay.
down.
Okay, and then.
You doing something else?
That's just how your memory works, because you remember trauma and disappointment.
Should I get... should I... fuck
that might
it!
Be good.
I'm King Arthur,
do it.
Bitches!
That's your job! drop
I'm
beer
gonna go drop perfect. To zero and fight a siege it's engine not... with my last oh. breath.
You're a hero.
It was a one.
No, if you drop a die as a four.
Oh, wait. I just realized I don't think you're my king.
No, I hired you.
Okay.
You've cool. sworn fealty.
You've okay, sworn whatever. Fealty. You emigrated. Immigrated.
I'm dying.
The Holy Grail. Do you want to actually put liquid in there? It can be kind of fun.
No. That's what I said, and then everyone was like, Meryl, you're so disgusting.
Your hair is also doing great things.
I stabbed my hand on that
the
guy.
The Holy
really.
Grail.
Yeah. Sorry, Meryl, you, and I
just
stopped a minute.
Yeah.
Do you want one?
All right, I do want one.
You get bumped
I
up to four.
I can't reach anymore.
Now you're right. Into it.
I'm
now
gonna,
you're into
I'm
it.
I'm gonna let's drink
I got
to her
you.
Funeral.
All right, yeah.
Wait.
Drink to her heroism.
Drink to her funeral.
Heroinism.
King Arthur coming back from the dead. Oh.
Is that a word? Heroinism. All right,
so that one's for you. No,
it should be.
Is there
fucked up if it's not.
Do it.
At least
oh,
do it towards
you. You got two already?
Give me that.
You fool. Here.
Why do you get two?
No, wait.
Hawk was going to try and take two.
He already put his mouth on both.
Okay.
Only one.
Can I have another one? Did I
no, no, no.
There?
I saw that. I feel like Hawk's going to drop these on the floor.
It's, stay away from the table.
Open your mouth really wide. Be a frog.
Jordan.
I can't
wow.
Alright, to King Arthur,
oh, yeah,
who's now dead.
To King Arthur, who has been slain.
Oh. My king,
the,
my only king.
The king is dead. Long live
the
king.
Long live the king. Is that
the
king
same
you say
one?
When the king dies?
I am the once and future king.
I agree. Oh, I shouldn't have done that.
Womp womp.
I just want to see it because I'm bored now.
It's right. Probably better.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Yes.
Two shots! There's another nice shot.
Would you like to refill?
We have like a whole pitcher.
Yeah, we have the pitcher.
Oh,
but
I oh no, we lose the quest!
Oh no, we lost the quest! Oh, I got it, I got it.
Now
do you want
to
put one down?
Shots.
We can combo it.
Oh, look, we're so cute. Married couple, man.
Nice.
I don't even have my quest trophy.
Is Hawk gonna try the double fist
the
again?
Double
I don't. It didn't work.
It's called the double dragon.
It didn't work.
So.
Wait, that's GG. We fucking wrecked that. Nine swords to three. Only five sieges.
I think I got ones out of the pitcher and they were stronger.
Yep.
Mine felt strong. Oh, God. Ah.
I'd like to reveal to everyone that I was, in fact, loyal.
Oh, me too! Me too!
I'd like to reveal...
Traitor.
No.
Oh, okay.
To everyone that I was, in fact, loyal.
All right, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed us wrecking the traitor's shit this evening.
I tried.
If you did, you should press that thumbs up button that's down there to let us know that you liked it so we continue to make videos like this. Also, subscribe to our channel to see more awesome games played in this manner, which is a fun manner.
Do you mean the drunk manner?
The drunk manner. Well, you know.
A fun manner.
Tomato,
yeah, it's fun
tomato.
Manner. Can we buy a large house and call it the drunk manner?
The drunk manner. Oh, I really want to do that now. yeah, leave a comment below telling us what rules we messed up and also what games you think we should play next.
I think we got 100% on the rules this time.
That's a bold claim. I would
unless Ryan fucked up his lifetime.
I think it probably did. I like
that's
added
cheating, not a rules difference.
Not bet on it.
They can tell us the minute mark that they thought Sarah was the traitor.
Oh, yeah, when did you know? When did you
know? Play responsibly!
If you're watching this on our Thursday. Good work.
What the fuck?
What is our Thursday?
Arthur.
Arthur.
For Thursday. Thursday.
Yes.
At first I was just like, why is he referencing the R?
I, King Arthur, shall pull this sword from this stone and prove my royal lineage. We shall never speak of this again.